What's going on, beautiful people? It's your boy JD to bring another video. Today I'm bringing you back Ratchet and Clank. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get right into it. Of course, if you know this is your first time watching this video and not the other video, you know what I'm saying, I'm not gonna be talking much. I want y'all to enjoy the gameplay. I want y'all to enjoy the game and stuff. It's the same thing.
Yeah. But I sent the top mines okay, on the team to fix it. But they...
I just don't care. Okay. Alright, let's go to the game, y'all.
That did it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolt. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Pro Squad is back.
Great, the audio would mess up. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? We gotta improvise. We gotta put on the TV. Okay. And then we'll switch over when it finally decides it wanna work. Okay, come on. Let's get into it. I gotta have this fixed before I gotta work them out. Oh. So I guess what we could do, like if I'm, you know, if the audio messes up, then boom, we just do it like this, and then I can commentate, and when it start working, I shut up. I'm trying to go and get the other weapons upgraded.
Suspended in the drill beam.
life.
We must return to the other dimension quickly. Last of them.
There's gotta be a way back around here.
Sorry. That's how you do it right there. Said the same thing.
Maybe it's not as bad as it. I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the more to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
How about we fix up this space quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts, let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
Mort's always spoke so fondly of him, and trust me, they are terrible liars.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. Think otherwise? I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion Nefarabox. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up.
And now the mic is trying to mess up. Great. It says mend the broken face. Is this the same planet we've been to? Or no? No, I really can't tell. So I guess when we, you know, beat the game, you know, okay, you're going to have your future self. Well, you're going to have her, then you're going to have him. So I wonder, can we change characters at will, or how does that work? I don't know.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
It was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious. Planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy, but after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinov minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one of the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
Wait,
that...
afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Sorry, I can never begin. So y'all already know. We're gonna bootleg it for now. We're gonna bootleg it for now. It's okay. It's okay. I need some more ammo. I mean, is it gonna take forever for me to get some ammo? Since that whatever Zircon lady, Mrs. Zircon, they wanna. Oh. And I messed up. So it's gonna make me circle back around, I'm assuming. Right? Ooh. What in the world? Who is that? Oh, great. All up in my ear. Okay. Let me see where we at, cause I'm going in it, cause I gotta see what he wants. Oh. Let's see if the audio is fixed.
Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, Mapper de Trivet.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Ah, shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
I'm testing my patience now!
Are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Heels up, mateys!
Ah, shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Shot
pirate build chasm and find a fixer. My spine!
It's a mistake to get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves!
We're pinned down!
If Molinoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
You're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The Lumbecks be scuttin' our mates! Give her no quarter!
So she be fixin' to meet the same fate as a fixer?
We be happy to oblige!
So delicious! Just at all! Our looting was so boring until you arrived! So merci for lighting things up!
Yeah, yeah, keep laughing, Pierre!
Going to, dance?
No, we are not!
Come here, shock me!
Hurt your Jedi!
There be no plank for ye to walk here! Your end lies from you!
Going
to scuttle me!
ship is lost! Destroy it now! We'll eat the expenses!
Are ye sure?
I suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted!
No!
Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
Say hello to your little friend in the glove of doom. Tiny but vicious, hungry and focused. They will follow you wherever you go. Pull the fire trigger halfway to aim and fully to deploy your love of Beefeater's army.
Fancy a shave? Buzzblades are now in stock. Lock and load!
Now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Okay, this video long enough. If you enjoyed the video, go and do your thing with the YouTube thing, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. And hello, have a great day.